In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove a tie. You have a lock, so you gotta turn it counterclockwise, and then get like 4 o'clock and 11 o'clock. Twist it and repeat the process on the other side. Just break them.
Once everything's loosened up, use the jack to lift up the car.